Yes, it's late. But then, better late than never. Especially when it is in the context of saving the economy from further collapse. The Modi government has thankfully finally agreed to Congress Party's suggestion of the central government borrowing to compensate the states what they are owed from GST collections. Until now, BJP's illogical and undemocratic insistence was that the onus for borrowing fall on the states. And they pay the price by burdening themselves with more loans amid the corona crisis. Now that the Modi government seems to be on the right track, we suggest the government continue listening to experts and inculcate our remaining suggestions. NYAY-like program with direct cash transfers of ₹7,500 to the poor, migrant labourers and farmers for the next 6 months. Increase MNREGA working days to 200 to help rural poor during the pandemic. Special economic stimulus package for the MSME industry. A clearly defined, inclusive and equitable COVID vaccine access plan, ensuring availability, affordability and fair distribution. Bring in a new agri bill in which MSP is fixed as per Swaminathan Commission's recommendations, mandating it for FCI and other procurement agencies. Clarity and transparency to the nation about China issue. Transferring all money under the PM CARES Fund to the Prime Minister's National Relief Fund to ensure efficiency, transparency and accountability. Suspend the ₹20,000 crore Central Vista Beautification and Construction Project forthwith.